Hello, friendos. I am Horseman Sam, and we're back. And you're probably tired of this gameplay, as I am. So I'm just gonna try to finish this up. Last leg, skip this shit.
But after escaping death.
Fuck. Yeah. Yep. Get rid of that.
Be sure with water.
Okay. We're in the last little bit of the story mode. So what does that mean? A couple things. Let me tweak my game audio. Okay, so we're playing The Last Battle Begins. This is going to be a long episode. So sit back, relax, and try to enjoy. Because we might be here for a little bit.
Is that...
Naruto, my boy.
That man is gone. Did he burn up into ash and disappear?
I saved Bushier Brow Sensei!
Saved him? What are you talking about?
I don't quite understand it myself. I feel like I can change everything now.
Seems like something happened to you.
Something happened to you.
But in the end, nothing will change. You cannot defeat me. I have the power of the six.
I'm not gonna defeat you, stupid.
Nani?
You're gonna defeat.
Nani?
You, Madara.
Bamboozled
Sasuke,
again.
You too.
Bamboozled.
What's with them? How can they go this far?
This is... Am I... dead?
Yeet. Sorta.
You aren't dead. This is the world of your mind. Just consider yourself in the space between reality and the afterlife.
Who are you, old man?
I am a monk who's come to watch and see how Ninshu ends, surpassing all generations, traversing this world with chakra alone. My name is Hagoromo Atsutsuki, the founder of Ninshu. Also known as the Sage of the Six Paths.
What? The guy who created ninjutsu? If you're the Sage, then I have a lot of questions for you.
The questions can come later. First, you should listen to what I have to say. No. You must. As the reincarnation of Asura, it's also your duty.
Huh? Asura? What the heck are you talking about?
Allow me to explain everything from the beginning. About my sons. And my mother.
This is gonna be fun.
My mother, Kaguya Atsutsuki, came to your land from a very distant place. She came to harvest the fruit of the divine tree. In this war, you saw the divine tree as well, didn't you? She harvested its chakra fruit. She ingested the fruit, acquired its power, and then came to rule this land. But a power that's too strong creates conflict. In the end, people both worshipped her as the rabbit goddess and feared her as a devil. Then Kaguya gave birth to two sons. One of them was me. In order to atone for the sins that our mother left behind, we fought with the Ten Tails, the incarnation of the Divine Tree. The Divine Tree had gone berserk and was trying to reclaim the fruit that had been taken from it. It was a violent battle. We were both wounded, but we persevered, achieved victory, and sealed the 10 tails inside me. Then some time passed, and I fathered 2 sons.
Who was the mom? I forget who the mom was.
I named the elder one Indra, the younger one Asura, and taught them about Ninshu. They were both my sons, but there was one big difference between them. One possessed genes that had strongly inherited my chakra, while the other's was rather weak. Indra was truly a genius. He could do anything on his own, and took pride in how he was different from other people.
Neat.
In contrast, Asura never seemed to succeed in anything, and he wasn't able to achieve anything on his own. Therefore, he always put forth effort and depended on help from his allies. They also answered Asura's calls for help, which created harmony. Through watching how Asura lived, I caught a glimpse of a new possibility. That's when I decided to entrust Ninshu to Asura. But Indra wouldn't accept it. And thus began a long, long battle. The feud didn't end between Indra and Asura. Even after their bodies died, their chakra never disappeared. And over time, they were reincarnated over and over again. Naruto, earlier I told you that you were the reincarnation of Asura. Now do you understand? And the current reincarnation of Indra is...
Sasuke.
Exactly. Indra's chakra dwells within Sasuke. My son's chakra moved from Hashirama and Madara to you two. Even now, after decades and centuries, the brothers' battle continues.
So this whole time, Great-Grandpa, you've been watching your kids fight with each other?
Yes, I suppose you could say that. Through Ninshu, I tried to explain that chakra was here to connect individuals. But Kaguya used chakra only for herself and unified the world with its power. But unification through power is nothing but a rampage. Therefore, she became a being to fear.
It's no bueno.
The same could be said for Madara now. If he continues to acquire power, then eventually, I want you to stop Madara.
Neat.
The circumstances, your will, I feel something special in you compared to all the other vessels so far. That's why I'd like to place a bet on your potential. I've already placed that bet myself.
Kurama!
Me too.
Why are you inside me?
Obito pulled a part of Shukaku's and my chakra out from Madara. He knew that there were a few tailed beast powers which you were lacking.
Lacking?
Did you forget? You've been receiving chakra from sources other than Shukaku and Gyuki for some time.
Thank you. seen from back then? You're right. The other tail beasts did share their chakra with me earlier.
It took a while, but now all the tail beasts are together.
Which means the promised time has come.
Naruto, it really seems like you do have a certain charm that invites others to help you. Shukaku, Matatabi, Isobu, Son Goku, Kokuo, Saiken, Chome, Gyuki, Kurama. Naruto, what do you want to do? How do you hope this battle will end?
I'm an idiot.
Yeah.
So I don't really get all that Asura reincarnation stuff. But I know what it means to have friends. And I want to protect that. That's all.
So that's your answer.
Yeah.
Entrusting everything to Asura is what created this calamity. Now I'd like to entrust my power to you as the reincarnation of Indra. Whatever happens beyond this point, Naruto, Sasuke, that's up to you.
Sasuke isn't my real brother. But I know that we can come to an understanding. After all, we're really good friends.
Now, raise your dominant arm.
And just like that, jabang.
I never thought they would be able to push me back.
Hear me, weakling who harbors fear.
A voice?
Take me inside you.
What the fuck? What?
Take it all. Take all of the divine tree inside you. Do that, and infinite power will be yours.
I don't really remember this part, but I could just be an idiot.
I never thought the divine tree itself would bestow me with power. Naruto Uzumaki, Sasuke Uchiha. I have now acquired perfect immortality for all eternity. No matter how strong you get, you will never be able to stop me.
We haven't even fought yet, and you're already jumping to conclusions?
So be it. Then this shall be our final battle.
Let's do this shit. I'm about to get my ass kicked, though.
Flame control!
Burnout! Neat. Oh.
Shinobi world. Naruto, focus on the shadow's attack. Even you should be able to sense them.
It's tough, but there's no time for complaining.
This is the power that will change everything about the Shinobi world.
Shit. No, no. Nope. Rather you didn't.
You know what to do after he shows an opening, right?
Yeah! Leave the ceiling jutsu to me! I have tail beast power on my side! Yeah!
Lit. That was fast.
He moved?
He switched places with the shadow.
This is bad! Kakashi Sensei's over there!
Finally.
Are you sure about this?
Yeah. Hurry up and take my left eye and...
I don't think so.
Come we!
Sakura.
Where? Kakashi Sensei! Sensei, the left eye!
Where's Obito? I thought Madara jumped over too.
Yeah, he did. But then Obito let me escape.
Kakashi Sensei! Can I see that left eye for a minute?
Huh?
Okay. Kakashi Sensei, open your eyes.
Bamboozled.
No way. How did you do that?
Well, it's kind of hard to explain.
So that's how you saved Guy.
Yeah.
Enough talking. He'll be here soon. He must have both Rinnegan eyes now. He won't be like he was before. Prepare yourselves.
Yuki. Yeah.
You haven't forgotten what I taught you during your first bell training, have you?
Of course not! Teamwork!
Then... dying together is also a special type of teamwork, is it not?
Obito.
Obito isn't here anymore. This body is mine now. I gathered up the tail beast chakra and acquired the power of the divine tree, and now I have acquired both Rinnegan eyes. You could even say that I have surpassed the Sage of the Six Paths himself. I have reached the realm of the gods. Through a god's eyes, you look like nothing but a bunch of tiny, brittle creatures.
planetary devastation!
Yeet. Man made a butt-fuck ton of meteors. Wasn't that boy do? He was like, nah, fuck that shit.
Sasuke!
Naruto, did you figure it out?
Yeah, he has four shadows now.
Planetary devastation and the shadow Susanoo. Quite the combo. Now, writhe. Keep dancing for me.
This is gonna be weird. Alright. Okay, dokes.
I never expected that the shadow would be able to use Susanoo too. Even with all the power you have.
I forgot that this is how that thing works.
Sasuke, I'll fight too.
Fuck me.
You possess extraordinary ability compared to the rest of the Uchiha. It is a pity that you decided to give the power the wrong way.
Out.
If you had joined our the side, true battle, you could have used it now for something much more meaningful. You really know how to entertain me.
Here's the first one!
Oh, okay, so... Go fuck yourself! No! Why do I suck? Come back!
Sasuke, be careful! I have a bad feeling!
I'll end your pathetic lives here and now.
Shit. There's so much happening on my screen. How do I do this? Oh, okay. I think I got it now. I forgot. Alright, sweet. No! What the fuck are these?
I cannot hold back any longer!
Ouch. Fuck. Shit, if I lose this, I'm gonna be very upset with myself. Nah. Ah, okay. Well, at least I won.
Enough already.
Let's finish it with this next move, Sasuke.
Yeah.
Good. Good.
Use the Jiraiya and Nagato, and all the other shinobi have been looking for. It's right in front of our eyes! We can't go down until we knock you down!
Get back.
Nothing but a trance. Truth only exists in dreams. Dreaming is the only way for us to reach Utopia.
Enough about your dreams! If you really want to go inside a dream that much, then just go by yourself!
Right here! Here we go. It's lit time, boys. He was just like, fuck you. I am the sage of the six paths. How? How could I fall to you, maggots?
Because you suck ass.
Hmm.
I cannot believe it. You have pushed me this far. Amazing. There is no other word to describe it. But I am the one who will get to see his true dream come true.
Sasuke!
I've been waiting for this moment the entire time. And no one's going to get in my way.
Okay.
According to that stone monument, where the one who possesses the power of the Renegon nears the moon, an eye will open in the moon in order to activate the infinite dream.
This is bad. No.
Sasuke!
Looks like they noticed just at the last moment. Oh well. It's already finished.
Shine over the world, infinite Tsukuyomi. Now! Become one!
Yay, Dreamland! Everybody gets a Renegon. You get a Renegon.
What's going on?
And you get a Renegon. And you it's get a Renegon.
Divine Genesis, World of Trees!
The man really likes his trees.
Naruto!
Are sound asleep. It looks like it didn't work on Sasuke Susanoo, though.
I should have expected as much, but this battle is over now. As the Messiah, I have severed the connection between cause and effect in this world with my own hands, and all people have been freed from the futility of pain and anguish. Right now, your friends are enjoying the happiness of the infinite Tsukuyomi as they drown in its sweet dreams. This is the true dream I have always wanted. I changed hell into heaven. You should understand by now, it's all over.
I'm not gonna let things end here!
I remember this being slightly different in the show.
There's no way this is gonna end!
Maggots. Black Zetsu, this is your last mission. Help me crush them.
Yes, Lord Madara. Is that what you thought I'd say?
What?
Bamboozled again.
Black Zetsu, how dare you?
Madara, you aren't the Messiah, nor are you the end.
What are you talking about? I am the one who created you. You are my very will, and nothing more.
Wrong. The will inside me doesn't belong to you. My will is the will of Kaguya.
Kaguya.
Hecht.
And I've been waiting for this moment the entire time. The moment when you complete the infinite Tsukuyomi and use up all your power.
You ingrate.
This was a hell of a plot twist, but it was kind of like a forced plot twist.
What? What's going on?
Sasuke, that guy!
Yeah, He just said Kaguya.
Kaguya?
The Sage of the Six Paths, Mom!
Don't tell me he...
What the...
This is Chakra.
And now we have Kaguya. Yay!
But a power that's too strong creates conflict. In the end, people both worshipped her as the rabbit goddess and feared her as a devil.
Sasuke.
Yes. I'm sure of it now.
This is the one who Great-Grandpa was talking about.
Kaguya Otsutsuki.
Holy crap, that took forever. So if you watch this to the very end, I'm very impressed. If you just skip to the end, I don't blame you. That was a fun time. Okay. Wow. I am tired now. Holy shit! Okay, that's finally done. So what does next do? Okay, so when we come back, we play this next dude. Neat.